Yeah, thank you very much. You've been wild, really wild. We didn't expect it. I saw chairs. People started bringing out chairs, and I was like, oh, this is going to suck. But you've been amazing. Thanks for being so much. We've played some very weird shows on this tour. I've been away from home for quite a while, and we've played some really weird ones. But this will definitely be one of the best, so thanks a lot for that. Did you enjoy Daughter? Did you enjoy Daughter earlier? Lovely to have those guys on the road. So if you got a minute when you're walking out the door, I don't think we're allowed to sell our album in Switzerland. I don't know, some bollocks. If you're on the way out, I think merch is over there. Grab one of their CDs, because I did a few supports for a guy called Xavier Rudd through this way. People buying my EP was what really got me to really be able to play music full time. Yeah, you make fuck all when you're starting out as a musician. You get no money whatsoever and very little recognition. So buy the EP and that goes a long way. Ben says buy the EP. Listen, I'm going to play a little love song. It's called Bones.
That's alright with me. Well, you laugh like there's hope in this story, and that's alright, honey, that's alright with me. Oh, you laugh like I'll be there to hold you always, always. Always, honey, yeah, always here for you. Won't go silent as death on the first day of the snow. Won't go, leave these fires burning on a house of embers and cold. Covered all those boys that search for love. And you, 'cause lust is just a child's game. You, oh, you will always let you down. And you laugh like you never lonely, and that's alright, honey. That's alright with me. Oh, you laugh like there's hope in this story, and that's alright, honey. That's alright with me. Oh, you laugh like I'll be there for always, oh, always, honey, always here. Always, honey, always near you. Just the bones you're made of.